What is the stupidest question on this sub that you have seen get super successful? What should be illegal but isn't? Every answer, siren noise effects on the car radio. Top answer will always be about weed and how it should be legalized, despite the question asking the exact opposite, right next to not vaccinating your kids. Hi Reddit, what do you feel about this extremely popular opinion? Quote, oh yeah, dude, I'm so special for thinking the same way as the other 150k people who upvoted. Wow, I can't believe all these people on here agree with this too. The Reddit community is filled with great people like me. People who do something I don't like. How do you sleep at night? By closing my eyes so that I may not look upon the shame that masks my face. This or some variant happens at least once a week. *, women of Reddit. What's some weird thing guys do that secretly turns you on? *, translation. How can I get women to notice me in a way that doesn't involve self-confidence? Dressing properly, being interesting, or having a life. Quote, and the answer to those threads is rolling up your sleeves to show your forearms. But if you don't have any of the traits you mentioned and the woman isn't already interested in you, then who cares? Years ago I asked if anyone liked Dr. Pepper and it got to the front page. I only did it because there was a novelty account called No Period in Dr. Pepper that corrected anyone that wrote Dr. Pepper instead of Dr. Pepper. You, No Period in Dr. Pepper. East Edge Jim. The how do you feel questions. Worst part about these questions is they are all popular opinions, but it is phrased in a controversial manner so it gets a lot of love. I swear every week on R, all I see a question about, how do you feel about a senior citizen having to retake a driver's test once a year? Quote, how do you feel about food being distributed by the government in regions suffering from famine? How do you feel about radio programs using sound effects such as horns, police sirens, etc., becoming illegal? How do you feel about Nazi war criminals being tried for their crimes during World War II? That's a controversial one. __ of Reddit. How do you? Insert sexual question asked 1,000 times already. Not __, but holy shit, I hate not __. Answers. Thank you. They always get to the top two and hijack the thread with some dumb ass shit. I saw one asking about how to phonetically spell the intro to The Lion King's Circle of Life. The thread was full of replies going like A. I still don't know how it got so popular. IIRC, that's actual Swahili. Someone somewhere knows how to spell that. Not someone who asked a stupid question here, but not a Redditor, but how about that? Why isn't this a law? Agree with me in the comments. Or get downvoted. Loaded questions that make the front page every fucking week. Remember back a few years ago, 2011-2012, this sub had a huge issue with people asking very leading and specific questions only to tell a story or issue they're having? Hey Reddit, have you ever had an extremely annoying mill? More info, in the comments body, but that was like every single post we made a rule to ban those and you never see those posts anymore really. Why can't we do the same for those stupid, leading, obvious questions that harbor no valuable discussion we see today? No, it's the what's the sluttiest thing you've ever done question. Just fucking wank already, you damn nutter. The nutter asks because it's trying to find an appropriate nutty. I believe the correct term is Nutella. Females of Reddit, sex. Not female, but sex. Quote, what are snails even trying to do? Their best next question. Every time I see this response I think back to the Pokemon op version. Charizard breathing fire. Blastoise shooting water. What the fuck Venusaur doing? His best. Pollen can be a powerful weapon. Ladies of Reddit, what is the single greatest gesture a man has ever done for you? Like, something that will finally make Becky love me and understand she needs to be with me? Quote, ladies of Reddit, what's the most underrated quality you find attractive? Is it body hair and encyclopedic knowledge of Yu-Gi-Oh? Please be that. Ladies of Reddit, what's the sexiest thing you have done with your sexy boobs? Be very detailed. Ladies of Reddit, how would you reconcile the Western appetite for cheap and plentiful goods with the social and ecological costs, often paid by non-Western nations, of maintaining that untenable standard of consumerism? Also, send nudes. Greater than ladies of Reddit, what's the most underrated quality you find attractive? Is it body hair and encyclopedic knowledge of Yu-Gi-Oh? Please be that. It's always forearms. We can stop doing that thread now. How do you feel about literally anything universally disliked being removed? Greater than how do you feel about literally anything universally liked being removed? I like the universally disliked thing some mad lad probably. So far today, the one about the Target employee stories about the red balls. Not a Target employee, but if greater than 50% of a thread is composed of I'm not a blank, but I know I'm going to feel really cheated. Asterisk, I'm not a doctor. But what? You just happen to be replacing the hand sanitizer when they're giving reports at shift change? Asterisk, I'm not a lawyer. But what? You once watched Judge Judy? Asterisk, I'm not a chronic disease of the colon. But what? You give people diarrhea anyway. Go away all of you. Edit. Thanks for the gold, stranger. I should say, this comment of mine was a bit tongue-in-cheek and likely has more to do with the fact it's Monday than anything. I recognize the merit in second or third person accounts of stories, and don't actually decry others who may have relevant experiences in a specific field sharing theirs. I'm not a gynecologist, but I'll take a look. How does one get gold in Reddit? Edit. I legitimately didn't think this would get gold. XD, is it really that simple? I feel like I've overthought my whole life. @_it. You don't. You try to get gold by being sneaky and then you end up with 74 silver. Not from what I've seen, lol. Edit caret, what the actual shit. Lol. Look again. I've tried so many times to get gold by finding posts like, what's your biggest wish? And I just say Reddit gold. Looking back, it was pretty childish since gold is useless and I was using the worst way to earn it. LMAO. Edit. Are you fucking serious? Greater than I've tried so many times to get gold by finding posts like, what's your biggest wish? And I just say Reddit gold. Looking back, it was pretty childish since gold is useless and I was using the worst way to earn it. LMAO. Well, it looks like you've played the long game and got it now. He played himself. That, what is your opinion about the moon thread a few days ago? I'm pro moon. Wait, was that an actual thread? Like, people took time to respond seriously? Anything about sex becomes an instant hit and full of RI of sex, and I am embarrassed for participating, but what can you do about it? I find it especially annoying because there's literally a subreddit for sex questions. R AskReddit after dark. Like, hell, you'd get some real answers there. But also probably even more RI have sex. How do you get gold? Like, seriously, how is this possible? Oh my god, it never happens to me, type of questions. Sometimes gilded 5x and above. Ridiculous. Edit. Okay, so a lot of you saying not to forget to edit in the typical, whoa, rip my inbox and thank you. Kind stranger, I really not wanted this. Stop with the gilding and upvoting already. The last thing needed for me is that god fucking platina and 100 more silver and 6 gold. Just stop. Edit 2, here we fucking go. Are you kidding me? Oh, for fuck's sake. Reddit, what's your scariest, most terrifying, most unexplained paranormal experience? Quote, and 90% of the replies are obvious exercises in creative writing. My favorite is when they tell a story with full character dialogue. I have never remembered a full conversation verbatim. But somehow all these scary experiences have photographic memories and happen to exchange dialogue like it's freaking book. Whenever I tell a story, I don't freaking remember every single word I said, let alone what the other person said. I think it's stupid that the same questions get asked all the damn time. They always go to the top and they often have the exact same answers. For example, what your creepiest experience? What is one piece of advice you wish you had when you were younger? People whose work has them visit other people's houses. What's the worst house you saw? What's something stupid you believed as a kid? You now live in the world of the last movie, TV show, game you watched. How fucked are you? What product is always never worth paying full price for? What's your favorite video, image, GIF on the internet? The human body was just patched. What improvements were made? What things did your parents do to you that you won't do to your own kids? How did you lose your friend? What was your worst first date? What's something men, women do that's a red flag in a relationship? Non-Americans of Reddit. What do you think of America? What fact blows your mind? What thing do you think is over, underrated? Women, men of Reddit. What's something you find attractive, unattractive about the opposite sex? Women, men of Reddit. What's that hardest part about being a woman, man? People who have met a celebrity. What were they like? Perfectly summarized. Honorable mentions. People who were on the brink of death. What was it like? Add random letter to the title of a movie. What is it about now? People of Reddit. What are your NSFW facts? Greater than people who were on the brink of death. What was it like? Pretty bad. I died right after. What are some little known websites that everyone should know? Which product do you refuse to settle for, the store brand version? Which celebrities are actually assholes? How do you feel about parents having to take an IQ test to have children? What song lyrics always hits you hard? The website ones are my favorites though. I upvoted, cause I want it to be this one. I feel like the What's Your Fav song and its variations are pretty stupid. People only go there to post songs or find songs they know and upvote them, monsieur. No one goes there to listen to stuff they didn't know before. A bit off the beaten track, but I'm a big fan of Johnny Cash's Hurt Myself. But did you know it was originally by Nine Inch Nails and Trent said it was now Johnny's song? 12. I bet Steve Buscemi listened to that song in his fire truck all the time. Well, the top post of all time just tells me that Stanley died. Probably the stupidest question I've ever seen on AskReddit. I could be wrong, but a while ago there was a huge news story. I want to say a mass shooting. And for some reason, a ton of Reddit subs specific for news was purging comments. Like comments for zero reason. Some were people asking where they could donate blood, for example, purged. So our news specifically was losing a ton of subs since the ridiculous censorship, and at the time, our AskReddit, for some reason, sticked a mod post that had the major news event. It ended up being the only place that had good info and wasn't getting purged to fit people's agendas. I think after that our AskReddit said they would sticky major news events because it was the only reliable area to get sources at the time, and they are a huge sub to spread the info. The question about good source material turning into bad movies. It's always the exact same thread. Always. And it gets to the top like twice a month. It seems I ignore them for the most part. But I'll check one out here and there and it never changes. De Aragon or Avatar? What is the stupidest question on this sub that you have seen get super successful? Feel like I've read this somewhere. The confession ones, when there is a whole sub for that. I honestly hate any question asking about music. The upvoted comments are always full of incredibly popular, well-known shit that teenagers talk about as if they were discovering it for the first time. Interesting music always gets buried and it's a massive circle jerk. I dunno dude. I discovered the Midnight and Glass Animals from one of those threads. And they're now two of my most listened to bands. I always find the odd band or group that I've never heard of before when I read big music threads. Full disclosure. I'm in my 30s, so I use these type of threads to listen to new music. Posts anything about Pink Floyd within 20 minutes of the question being posted. Receives 1k plus upvotes. To be fair, Pink Floyd is a though I am a teenager, so I guess y'all are calling me out. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day.